Hello, this is Bashir Ahmed Gojri with a presentation about one of the greatest kings of ancient times, named Kanishka. Kanishka was one of the greatest rulers of ancient India. By his conquests, by religious activities, and by patronizing the Indian culture, he made Kushan period very eminent and distinguished. He fought a series of battles during his reign and established his capital at Purushpur, Peshawar. Inside India, he conquered Kashmir in the early part of his reign. It is mentioned in the Rajtarangni of Kalhan that Kanishka built many monasteries, chaityas, and other monuments in the Kashmir valley. He founded the city Kanishkapur in Kashmir, which place is still known as Kanispur, situated near Baramulla. It was during Kanishka's reign that Buddhism was divided into Mahayana and Hinayana. Kanishka was a patron of Buddhism, and he is said to have called the fourth Buddhist council in Kundalwan of Kashmir in 78 AD. The council was chaired by Vasumitra, and during this council the collection of Buddhist texts took place and the commentaries were engraved on copper sheets. That was all about Kanishka for the students of class 6. Thank you for watching this presentation. For more such videos, subscribe my YouTube channel, Bashir Gojri.